clinic will be spacing, floor balance. Why? To create and to give one-on-one actions when there is a lot of help defense. It's not possible, and when there is no space, it's not possible to play one-on-one. Because help defense will be there, and I think that's not the only thing. There is help defense, and there is defense ready to help the helper. And I think that's what you have to take away. And that's what I try to do in my organization. Take away the help defense, take away the help the helper defense, and on the other way, try to create quick passes. Yeah? So, also on what Coach Van Kamp showed on ball screens, yeah? There is always help defense, of course. Yeah? And the ball screens I run are not anymore on the wing, because then you have a lot of help defense. The ball screens are here, yeah? And then, and I was very happy this morning that Coach Jones showed that when the ball is there, that the player who is here on the cone defensively, and the ball is there, that's not two passes away, that's three passes away. And I think basketball now, it's always that defender who is here, and he showed that this morning. So also that is a situation that you have to take away. And I think you can do that when you work on good floor balance, action, reaction, that you can take that away. Yeah? Also, with, and then for the clinic, Coach Van Kamp, with ball screens, yeah, when they collapse and they help inside, also that are situations that you have to take away. Yeah? And that's a little bit all in the clinic. Inside, when the ball go inside, also there is help defense. Yeah? And also, so that three things are very important. But before I start with that, it's not like an offense, it's more like act-react in a floor balance. But the one-on-one action-reaction that everybody teach with the young kids, when you don't have that, you don't have to play these. Because it starts there. It starts with the one-on-one action-reaction. Maybe one thing more is when you play with a real center, with a real inside player, that you have, and I think today everybody's doing that, that's a circle move on penetrations. Yeah? Because you have to give them the opportunity to post up in the paint. Yeah? So, first of all, give me one, two, three wide players. Yeah? Give me one wide player there in the corner, one wide player here, and one wide player there with the ball. Go. And two defenders, two green players. Okay, you play defense on 14. You play defense on 6. Okay, the ball is there. Yeah, so he's here, of course. Like coach showed this morning, yeah, in pistol steps. Yeah, he's there. Yeah, and even that's three passes away. It's two passes away. Very simple example to take this away is, and you see, I put a lot of cones. These cones are 4 meters from each other. So I want to play always on that 4 meters. I have cones here to start my team in pre-season. I put spot markers on the floor so that they know that they have to run into that 4 meters distance. So I give an example, when he will run, but he has to follow him to the ball. Yeah? Run to the ball, And for me, verbals are also important on a floor. This is a circle, and I want them to circle around the three-point line. A very good drill there. So also here, that's a big circle. He can circle quick around the ball, around the circle to the ball. Now you're going to sprint. Ball is there. To 4 meters. That's here to the ball. And I want you, because otherwise there is a gap, to follow 4 meters. Yeah. And you defensively have to react. And it was this morning here, one-on-one action. I give him the possibility to stay, to play one-on-one. It's not possible to play one-on-one. There are two players in help defense. And you play with 5 players. I don't know where the other two gonna be. Yeah? Sprint. 4 minutes. Top. See the difference? Now there is a thing already here, a gap to play one-on-one. Because the only thing he can do is what we call stunt. Yeah, maybe stunt into recover. Yeah? But here they cannot help anymore. So what I want is I want the bucket open. I want the bucket open to create one-on-one situations. Yeah? But that's the reason they have to move. And I'm gonna give you some examples. Yeah, okay? Like you are with the ball here. Yeah. You are here. Here. Okay, stay. And you'll be in the court. Play defense on him. Okay. Let's say now that we maybe before that he set the ball big. Okay? Come. Go. And I'm gonna talk about that later in the clinic. Just to give the example to take away that. Now defense, yeah, sprint to 4 minutes. 4 minutes from the ball. Stop. Yeah, I think you take that away. Now when there are 2 players here, yeah, you be there. And I'm here. And I see the ball there. This is a hard pass. I run to 4 meters. What are you doing? Run to 4 meters. So it cannot stay under the basket. So we move without the ball. Just based on 4 minutes. So when he passed now, yeah, that's a short and a quick hard pass, dive, but I can feel him. You understand? So just to give these 2 examples on what I saw on the clinics from this morning, and that's just, I think, it's perfect what they did defensively. But I think you have to take it away. Yeah? Okay? Now, the first thing we do is, because I want to play with 1 big man inside, or a forward inside. 1 player in, 4 players out. Yeah? That's going to be the floor balance. Okay. I want 3 big guys with the ball. They start here. You start here with the ball. I want forwards there on the cone. And I want forwards there. Mag nog één erbij, anders ging er een forward. En dan zijn er 3, ging er nog één erbij. Je kunt eigenlijk allemaal mee doen, maar niet uit. Ja, de forwards doen maar mee. Blijf daar en daar. Kom aan, kom terug. Oké, also. Taking away help defense on one-on-one actions, but for me, big guys have to dive, big guys have to attack the circle. Yeah? So, simple drill I do to warming up, to work with the big guy, to work with the weak side forward. We're gonna pass the ball, wait, I explain. He's gonna pass the ball, you square up, you attack the 6 spot. You don't give him, you're not gonna talk about trailer run, and you post up on the block, right? Yeah? And the moment that he posts up, you see you stay, yeah? You see his defender already here, you skip him immediately. And on the skip pass, you're gonna drive baseline. You're gonna attack the baseline. Okay? What do you have to do? Great, good. So you have to go ringside there. And we're going to show what he will do. So the circle move of Rick, of the big guy, is always opposite on his move. Why? I explain, first he's going to show it, and then I'm going to explain why. Okay, go. Okay, drop the baseline. Okay, good. So, give him the ball. Okay, Rick, post up. Okay, put the ball on the floor, 11. Yeah, sprint, play defense. Okay, good. 14, play defense. Okay, skip. Wait. He gonna be the first help defense, I did. And what do we teach? That he helps the helper. So we have to be here. Yeah, ready on the skip pass to go again. So how do we take that away that he cannot help the helper? And we're going to show it. So give him the ball. And you can help. Yeah, no, first here. Yeah. And then you help on the drop. You're going to stop that drop. You find the open man. And work with the bounce pass. Work with the bounce pass. Cool. Good. So when he stays here, of course they can bump him, yeah, he helps the helper, and of course there are also players here on the skip pass, maybe they can work the rotation ball, like very important in your defense, what Coach Jones asked this morning, the verbals, ball, you can work on rotations here, with that little circle move, I think you take that away, yeah, because he and whenever he wants to come, yeah, he's wide open in the corner. Yeah, that's one thing. That's a circle move on this drive. Okay? We're going to do it 2-3 minutes. Come on, let's go. Only this. Only this. Circle move. Okay? And you work with the bounce pass. Wait, why? And you know, 2-3 years ago, Eric Sturlus was my assistant coach, and he played as a big man, I think, on a high level. He said, coach, give the big guys in penetrations bounce passes. Do you know why? Because the ball go up. Otherwise, so on the catch, I can use the ball to go up. Because the ball is doing this. Otherwise, I have to catch him and I have to start playing. It's too late. And most of the time, the help defense is like this. So learn your players to draw and put them on the floor. That helps to get up. It's a detail. It was a very important detail. Okay, go. Skip them, try baseline. Up, back. Good. Okay, yeah, go next. Up. Good. Skip. Oh. Circle. Niet wachten. Je gaat als hij dribbelt. Jij bent hier. Facing, je ziet die, je zit nog mee. En je mag zelfs achterin komen. Je mag hier komen. Ja? So you can come here, it's no problem. He can see you, but what is important is not only that he can see you, that he knows that you're going to do it. That's a habit. On practice, we break down drills, you know, baseline penetration, big guy on a circle. Always. Weak side forward, go to the corner. Yeah? Okay, go. Good. And always your hands ready. Hand spread, skipper, drop. Hand spread, good. Okay, stop. Because that's a little part of it, of the trick. Or he kick him to the corner, of course. What is important, you're one-on-one, but you know him, and he makes his second move, the best, to clear out the bucket again. You're gonna drive, big head is. You're gonna drive now to the middle. That's not there, because that's most of the time not possible. You're going to drive here. You're going to attack the middle. What are you going to do? No, you're going to stay. You're going to stay now, because when your defender here helps, he's in the passing lane to go here. Yeah? So you're going to stay. And that means he works opposite on the move that he's going to do. Look what Rick will do. Yeah? Okay, go.
up, and make circle behind the big guy. Because when it's the big guy here doing, and it's the same thing, the big guy is ready to help, and maybe, again, to help the helper. Yeah? So also there, when the big guy wants to help, yeah, he runs behind my back. And that's a circle, the circling inside for big guys. Yeah, do it. Go. Okay, drop. Up, good, good, good. Iets dieper draag. Dieper, dieper. In the bend. Ja, goed. In the bend. Goed, goed, goed. Ja, goed. Je moet niet, je mag lopen, hè. Je moet niet. Loop, loop. En nu aan de klaar. Ja, dan ga je sneller lopen. Goed. Oké, skip. Ja, dan loop en je handen klaar. Goed, voilà. Oké, goed. Loop weg. You know, a lot of teams are using that always in zone. But then he start a little bit more short quarter. He start maybe a little bit more baseline. And then each time there is a penetration, he run behind the defense. Yeah, hard to stop because you attack the back of the player. You attack the back of the player. Yeah? Okay. Good. You pass him with dive, post up. You relocate. Relocate. Good. Pass. Oh, wait here. Pass him here. No, you pass me here. Okay, good. You, we play one-on-one even when the big guy is there. But I want to get again space and action reaction.